Here comes trouble.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 475 pounds, the NWO! And their opponents at a combined weight of 608 pounds. They are the Tag Team Champions, Kevin Nash and Scott Hall, the Outsiders.
The tag title's on the line. You can feel the excitement in the air. This is really foundational to the sports entertainment experience.
You're 100% right, Cole. Think of the legendary careers that began with tag team title reigns. We could be seeing someone take those first steps tonight.
Tagged into action.
In comes Scott Hall.
Ouch. Into the hammerlock. Oh, back suplex. Kick. Was mounted with punches and not
covered by the challenger.
And he breaks the count quickly.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Ow!
Oh, what a fall!
Oh, his right. Four-way slam!
Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
Invert an atomic drop.
Ooh. No, no, no.
Clean tag for his partner. Tagged in. Shoulder tackle. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Lands face first. And here's the tag. Scott Hall into the ring. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Got the apron!
The hardest part of the ring.
Many a match has turned on that kind of contact with the apron. This could be a key moment in this contest.
Bulldog!
Delivered with force.
Continuing to attack the neck.
Tripped over the top rope. Wrenches the arm.
Ooh, nasty kick.
Getting him into the corner. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
Fellas, I think this one is about to end.
I agree with you, Corey. Or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Is it enough?
Two count. He narrowly avoids the count.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Put to the lower back.
Rapid fire stops to the back.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Flying, diving, foot stomp, brutal. The champion's down, the champion's down.
Oh my God, we can have a new champion.
Well, I thought Kevin Nash wasn't gonna kick out.
Close call, that was almost lights out.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
forces him back in now.
Up and down, what a gourd buster.
And Scott Hall into the reverse deck. The rest count ain't stopping. The clock is ticking here.
Shoulders.
Oh.
this going right after the left arm. Got her. Oh, had that one scouted.
All time up just right.
Lindsay needs two plus.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect. Loses his partner for the tag.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Repeated strikes. Here we go for the two shot.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
And Hall crashes to the outside.
DDT. For the win. Two.
Oh, he's still alive.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
Oh, look at these repeated strikes. Here we go for the two shot.
And some effective offense with that one.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Here are your winners.
Showing by this tag team.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.